Glenn loved anything to do with airplanes and completed several college courses in aeronautics. One of his goals was to satisfy the requirements for his private pilot's license. In 1970, he moved back to Southern California and worked for a while as a driver for a private ambulance service. Then Glenn followed his dream and followed in the footsteps of his father, who was himself an LA Fire Department engineer. And Glenn was hired by the LA City Fire Department. He graduated from the Ambulance Training Academy class in July 1974 and completed paramedic school in March of 1976. Later, he cross-trained as a firefighter, and so in total, he spent just over 36 years serving the citizens of Los Angeles for fire. Everybody who knew Glenn knew that he approached life with a true servant's heart, always seeing to it that others need to have met before his own. To his family, he was a loving example of what a husband, father, brother, and son should be. To his fire family, he was a loyal friend and a true brother. To all of us, he was a hero in the way he died, and he was a